reference a man walking in traffic, Hispanic male with a bandana. Guess they're code 4 on that. Pretty ephemeral incident. Guess if you don't get there right away, it could just be gone. But I bet they come back in like a minute or two, circulate a little bit, wouldn't you think? As a man walking in traffic, you know. Report was Speedway and 5th, which is this intersection up here. I was here for 4 minutes or so before the police arrived, and all I saw was a guy in denim and a blue mask, white male it looked like, standing near the corner. So there's our circulation. And still, I could go ahead and walk in traffic just to give them, you know, make it worth their while. I mean, I kind of did. I crossed away from the crosswalk, but I was judging that that was over 2,500 feet. And that if there's some dude walking in traffic, they got way better things to deal with than me crossing outside of the designated area. I mean, walking in traffic, geez, that sounds like he was probably waiting like hip deep in that traffic. And it looks like they are going straight there. They did not turn on 6th. So I think that was probably the extent of the circulation, right? One time around, what are you gonna do? There's not a guy walking in traffic now. Case closed. All in a day's work for the Tucson Police Department. Go. So y'all be on the lookout for a Hispanic male with a bandana. If you see something, say something.
What's that? All right, you too. Hey, well, what's your name and badge number, sir?
Well, it's going to be Sylvester and then 103-821, sir.
Thank you.
Absolutely, sir.
All right.
Hey, you have a good one as it is.
You too.